$19 or better. Light on. Set to race. Race number 10. Set. Away, speak off the inside from Christopher Rose. Superior speak from Red Aramis. Hunting up Christopher Rose, but Red Aramis goes to the lead over Christopher Rose. Then we go back to Sutton Daisy. Sneaky option, Hot Desert Storm and Errington at the tail. Down the back, Red Aramis opened up by two lengths. Christopher Rose making chase and closing the gap. Then we go back to Sutton Daisy. Sneaky option. Up to the turn, it's still Red Aramis. Christopher Rose looming up. They drive. Red Aramis, I think, held on, but it's a photo. Second may have been Christopher Rose. Then we go back to Sutton Daisy with sneaky option Errington and Hot Desert Storm. Time around 31 and 20. Stand by. The seven gets it. Red Aramis at decent odds gets up for the victory. For trainer Yvonne King.